Good morning, everybody. Dear honorable judges, today I am here to speak a bunch of words about the glorious shining woman, Madam Sirimao Bandaranaike. That was the day, 1916, April 17, when even the pearl of Indian Ocean began to shine with a magnificent hawk. A little girl was born to the couple of Pans Ratnasapi and Rosamund Kumari Hami in the remote village, mountainous surrounding from where I came today, Balaghad. I am proud to say that she was born in my own hometown, Balaghad. She got her early education in Ferguson High School, Ratnapur, and then attended for her secondary education at St. Richard's Convent, Colombo. Her turning point in her life was her marriage with SWRD Bandaranaike, who was at that time the local president of the state council. They had three children, namely Andhra Bandaranaike, Chandrika Bandaranaike, and Sumitra Bandaranaike. Madam Chandrika Bandaranaike is a brief example for her mother of role. Her powerful family background made her an efficient leader to face any challenges in the political career. She was an extraordinary political figure, not only in the field of political, in education and in other political fields. She did a great service to the country. In her ruling period, it was a bipolar sectioning country. For example, there was a Cold War between USA and Soviet Russia. Madam Bandaranaike controlled these kinds of world political situations bravely by using her earlier experience of her life. The international conference Non Aligned Movement, which was held in Sri Lanka in 1976, and she became the first president of the conference. Such foreign affairs made her popularity worldwide. All people still remember that they got a sufficient livelihood from their harvest. Hand of industry was flourished during her period. Madam Sirimao Bandaranaike, even though she was the president of the country, she worked with the